Amid the Monkey Napoleon Wars, a French ship sank off Hartlepool's shores. From the wreckage emerged a lone survivor, a monkey in military uniform. Townsfolk, having never encountered strangers, suspected it of espionage. Unable to defend itself in court, the monkey was found guilty and publicly executed in the town square. The bizarre tale of the accused simian captivated Hartlepool, forever echoing as a strange chapter in its history.